You want to edit your images in Photoshop, but you don't know how to download Adobe Photoshop? No worries! In this video, I'll show you how to download Adobe Photoshop for free in your PC and laptop. First, go to the link in the description below. It will take you directly to the Adobe page. First, choose your country. You'll see an option that says Start Free Trial. Click on that. There are three options: individual, business, and students and teachers. If you want to use Photoshop on a single device, go with the individual plan. For multiple devices, choose the business plan. As a business user, I'll choose the business plan, which gives you a 14-day free trial plus a 7 to 30-day free trial of Adobe Stock. Then click Continue. Enter your email address and click Continue. Fill out the required information, including your card details, but don't worry, Adobe won't charge you until the free trial ends. Once you've completed, you'll see this screen. Then, create a password, make sure it meets all the requirements. Next, open a new tab in your browser and search for Adobe Creative Cloud Download. Click on the first link and download Creative Cloud. Once the app is downloaded, install it and sign in with the email address you used to create your Adobe Creative Cloud account. After signing into the app, go to the Apps section, where you'll see a collection of all Adobe software. Look for Photoshop, install it, and you're ready to start using it. If you found this video helpful, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Please like this video and leave a comment below. I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Have a nice day!